temperatures.
Indeed, it made it the perfect day for the Great Chesapeake Bay Schooner Race. Look at that. The boats started in Baltimore this morning. They're going to travel 118 nautical miles down the bay to Norfolk, Virginia.
Makes you wish you had a schooner to join in that race. Beautiful day out there.
Absolutely.
Not a